Seems a little flaky.
Who seems flaky? Yarg.
Hello? The guy that had the dagger.
Like he's not gonna sell it now?
He just finally got back to me. He's waiting for the boat, I think, and then he's gonna pour it back once he has his money. For his body. Mm. He's a rogue too.
Oh, I see.
I think he's the guy I saw that paid 800 for one.
Yeah.
So me offering 9, I guess he figures he can get another one. But I don't care, I'll have it. I'll be able to damage, and I won't have to be here anymore.
Does Twitch, they must have an app on your phone, right?
Gonna be 0 people if I'm here. Can't even tell where you are, it's so dark.
Ooh, there's two selling a box of Abu Car for 400 platinum. I should fucking buy that.
That's the best I've seen it priced.
Yeah, but they seem so common, I kind of want to take my chances.
Yeah, you'll get one as a loot soon enough.
Yeah. I don't know why anybody would sell that shit.
You're brave running through the middle.
Yeah, why is that?
You aim wrong, you'll wind up in the Dark Elves.
But the Dark Elves are on the edge.
That's be where you landed, though.
Last time I got killed by them, they were on the edge.
Yeah, but they're really close to the zone. And the brownies and that black unicorn thing.
Yeah, this fucking zone is scary.
Yep. I lost my corpse there a long time ago. Somebody found it for me eventually.
On blue, I was following the wall going to Mistmore and fucking I got hijacked by those Dark Elves.
Yeah, I always sneak when I go past them.
They fucking smashed me.
And this rogue's waiting for the boat to go get his corpse.
Why don't he just...
Could have got a port and beat him.
Oh shit. Just get a port, dude. Phaedrakes everywhere. Fucking Phaedrakes everywhere. Just as we were talking about that.
Yep.
Guess they are that common. Druids give you anything that lets you see, like, serpent sight or anything?
I'm not sure.
That drops in the graveyard.
If they pulled the AC out of the secret hall, you can get the shoulders and half.
Oh, the crested spalders?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah.
The Mistmore shield drops in the graveyard. I think the Chander thing can drop a robe and a little wand thing. Damn, now I get a message. Still want to buy one?
was enchanted on the top.
I'm just getting on the tail.
Alacrity's fast as fuck. Fastest ace usually around this level.
Saw somebody selling ant potions, so shrink is in the game now, essentially.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Word.
You know, at least there's a way to shrink.
Thank you.
save 50 plat if I buy it from the guy that's right here right now. Just say fuck the other dude.
Yeah. Be like, dude, you're taking too long.
Sweet, I got them in a bidding war against each other.
No shit. So what do you get on that?
The first guy is still on the boat, going back to get it off his corpse. The second guy's all up 850 right now, and now this guy says, if you wait, I'll sell it to you for 8.
There you go.
Yep. I'll go back to the first guy. He said 8.
Experience with that one. What the fuck? I fucking hate that.
He's in Butcher, so that won't be much longer. How does the list thing work? You just go to the camp spot and type slash list?
That's it. level 50 player buffs. Fuck yeah.
That's always nice too. They should turn LFT off since I'm not actually looking for a group now. Damn, this rogue's slow. Some rogue wants to buy the dagger that I'm using right now. I should sell it to him. Since I'm gonna be in the camp. Some monk. They can't even use it. Well, they filled the group up with a druid because they didn't have enough healing. But that's okay. Yeah, two of the people that were in the group lived very close to me.
Oh, really?
The group that Dal was in and got mad at.
Oh.
Actually, they weren't in the group when he was in the group. They were replacements. But yeah.
He got mad at them?
Yeah, he was so mad they were telling him how to pull and stuff. Then he died, then Nucky came and razzed him. Careful in there, there's a trap. But if you look at that wall on the left side of the main castle there,
yeah.
There's a secret wall, and in there is the one that drops the crest.
There's a secret wall? Inside the tomb, or...?
Yeah, jump over the little fence.
Yeah.
And, like, lean against the wall.
Or inside here?
Yeah, jump over that little fence, but don't go in the building.
Oh.
Go to the left.
Oh, yeah.
Building.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Yeah, over in there. There's one mob that's a static spawn at the bottom of some stairs. That's the one that you want. I think there's another secret wall. And the doorway straight across is... Whoops, you made friends.
Certainly did.
Doesn't that be rough? The wood door that's straight across is the one that's the... one that goes to him.
Say that one more time?
The wood door that's straight across, because those are all like jail cells.
Yeah.
Or no, actually it might be a fake wall between two of the doors. If I don't get a group, I'll come down and I'll take a peek around. That'll be the next thing I want is the two fangs so I can do that quest.
Which quest is that?
To get the electrum-bladed Wakizashi. It's a 721 longsword.
Oh, word? Is that, what fangs? Vampire fangs?
Yeah, from Isis and whatever the butler's name is.
Anybody can use that sword? Like, it's not just rogue only?
Right. But it's no draw. Mars shouts, "Ack, ack!"
Alright, so you go through the hidden wall. Right?
Yep.
Then through the other hidden wall.
Yep.
Oh, there's a whale pillager here. And then after that second hidden wall, you say it's the pH is straight ahead. Ah, this fucking enchanter got fucking aggro. Fuck. She's like trying to kill us. Jesus Christ. We're not gonna live through this. She just fucking went way close to the fence and aggroed those two for no fucking reason.
Yeah. We usually camp on the other side.
Yeah. What, the other side of this?
Yeah.
The yard?
Straight across from in the graveyard. Because I think there's only one static spawn over there. There's two on this side.
Yeah.
Back in Butcher, he must be on his way back.
Enchanter just goes right to the fence and aggro's mobs right through.
Yeah, I saw it happen.
Fucking idiot. Oh, I'm getting my fucking shit pushed in right now. This is not good. I need all types of procs right now. Fucking.
Yeah, rune.
90 hit point runes. At least I have haste before she died.
It's like, do you have a problem with shit sticking to your fur, Mr. Rabbit?
Oh, he's a bard. He's fucking Mesley's god.
Usually they charm one, they can fight all the other ones.
Yeah, the Enchanter has been keeping one charmed, but... Man, she's a fucking idiot.
Where is it going? You must have a wizard port lined up.
So where do you usually camp, Yard? Back corner over here?
Here, pan out so I can see her. Yeah, straight where the dead body is on top of a grave.
Oh, right over here.
And that's where the imp spawns is, right there with the shield.
Okay, so should
where that dead guy is, that's where the camp usually is.
So why not over here? Are there spawns over here?
One. Right by the tree.
Okay, so right in the middle right here would be fine?
You'd be really close to where the pH, or the imp spawns.
I thought there was one
that where that dead guy is where the camp.
Okay. Yeah, I guess we'll just fucking hang here. Mm-hmm.
Damn, I thought you just died when you changed the camera angle.
Me too. It freaks me out when that happens. I bumped the thing by mistake. I was like, ah! It freaks me out. Yeah, there's the M familiar over there. That's it.
I just popped, or you see it on the map?
It is popped.
Oh, there he is.
Is that a name?
Yeah, he drops the shield.
Okay.
Looks like he has it.
Another ad? Oh, she had charmed that, thank God. Jesus Christ. Oh, this thing just melted. My patch.
I don't see the shield. Maybe not. I should have run with this chump. But if I would have, I wouldn't have gotten the price down to 800 instead of 900. Thank you.
anything spawn in this crypt? It must be.
Yeah, there's mobs in there too. So I'm gonna make sure. And there's a named thing behind there for enchanters.
Alright, so
it's actually behind it.
Through this invisible wall. Let's try this together.
There's a don't go in there, you fall in the pit.
What pit?
There's a pit in that crypt.
Okay, I'm not gonna go in the crypt.
It's between, yeah, right to the left of that door. Whoops, now you got Fran.
Yeah.
To the left of the door that's directly across where you come into that room through the secret wall is the another secret wall.
Oh, we got the door, yeah. Yeah, I gotta be able to be in there while you tell me so I can see exactly.
Yeah, the delay is...
Yeah. So when I go through, right, I'm straight ahead, there's a door for me. Is that the door I should be fucking with?
I think it's just to the left of that door.
Okay.
There's another fake wall. And it should be right in there, and the PH for the named.
Sinchandra is no good. She can't keep shit messed at all. And, like, I don't want to attack it. It's like, pull it off, people. Mez. Oh my god, this fucking enchanter is gonna die again. You gotta be shitting me. Who can be this bad?
I think they get used to it.
Oh my god, she can't keep fucking shit messed. She keeps moving closer to that gate when she, like, is getting attacked and there's fucking mobs out there. Unreal. Unreal.
Yep, I see him. The rogue ran from Butcher to Greater Fae, and he's just sitting there. Can't tell what's going on. Freeport West. Exactly how you go from.
Two and three mobs should not be a problem. They're acting like this is a fucking... the craziest thing they've ever seen. You know what I mean?
But this plane of hate.
Yeah, it's like this enchantress fucking... awful.
SEAL team dude might be trying to climb into the place where I'm trying to get you to. That'd be nice if you're a rogue. I could tell you to get there, no problem.
No doubt. Alright, here I go again, Yark. In through the invisible wall. Then through the another invisible wall.
Yep.
And now what?
You'll see the door just across from me. I think just to the left of it.
Yeah.
By that torch is a fake wall. Yeah, you can see it's a different color. Blue. It's blue. No, to your right.
Oh.
No.
Fake wall right here?
Yeah, the girl was just pointing at. No. Turn right.
A minute. I went through the fake wall.
There's some stairs. Yeah, there.
Some stairs here.
Up the stairs, yep.
And now where?
Up the stairs.
Yeah, I'm scared.
Like right there, right where you're standing is where it spawns.
Then where the fuck is it?
He must somebody may have pulled it already. Or maybe it's one more corner. Go one more run.
I'm terrified of being but there's a cleric out
there. I think it's the one you're at right now. Yeah, no, you've gone too far.
Fuck me. How the fuck do I get out of here?
Oh boy. Down.
I got stuck in the fucking wall. How the fuck do I get out of this room now? Here we go.
Yeah, okay. Through the wall.
Somehow I got out.
Blue, yeah, there you go. There, yeah. Well, now you know where it is anyway.
Yeah. So he just spawns in the stairs I went too far up?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it's like halfway. He spawns on one of the landings, and there's one pather that can come in there too.
This dark offer is not a name, is it?
No, I don't think so.
Instead of just mezzing it from a distance, she goes right into melee range and tries to mezz it. Jesus Christ.
Pro player.
Hmm. Oldsmoor is a scary fucking place.
Yeah. Since you know how bad the trains can be.
Yeah.
And I think everything is tougher on this server than back in the day, too.
Yeah, it definitely is. Plus this gear we got is like, you know, there's no like expansion gear, you know what I mean? If we had some cutout gear and shit, a lot of it would be easier, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't built great. It's like a druid, a shaman, an enchanter, a warrior, a monk, and another druid, I think.
Add too much healing, not enough DPS.
Yeah, they do take a while to die, just being a monk, really. God damn. Oh, congratulations, man. That's awesome. You bought it off who?
What was his name? Zephyril?
Does he get another one?
I don't know if he has another one or not. There's a dude named, hang on, Rilla that had one. That guy was gonna sell it to me for $850, but then this guy said I'll for $8 if I wait. I'm like, okay.
Rilla? How do you spell it?
R-I-L-L-A had one.
Alright. What's it look like?
Sewing needle.
She goes, I did, but not anymore. Oh, well.
It was a dude, but yeah. And if your name's gonna end in an A, you gotta be a check.
Mm-hmm.
Just under 400 plat left.
Let's see if there's anything on these stairs. So you think he spawns in the first or second flight of stairs, but that's it?
Oh, yeah.
I see him. He's up.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
There he is.
Got that motherfucker.
Don't get too close to the building when you come running through there.
Yeah. Thank you. This guy's great because he drops two fucking amazing items, like the Spalding.
Yeah, they're both keepers.
And the helmets and shit. I'll take both of them.
And he's a great quest mob.
Quest mob?
He's the one that you give the fangs to get the sword I want.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What do you need to work up faction?
Nope. You just gotta give him to him.
Oh, is he indifferent or something?
Yeah, he's probably threatening to you even though you're hitting him right now.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Somebody's selling the fangs too, but they don't have a price and I can't afford it right now.
How many you need two fangs?
It's usually 1,000 for the pair.
What are they from?
The maid and the butler.
Oh yeah. Fuck, he's running.
Two druids and no snare?
Yeah, I know, I just have to call it out. They got it though. Jesus Christ. Oh, fucking. This bard that just joined is rolling against me on this. Fucking. Motherfucking cunt! Shoulders? He was in the group for like one fucking mob. And he fucking abused me for it.
Dick.
Whatever. What a fucking cunt. One fucking mob. One fucking mob. What a dick. I kind of want to fucking bounce out of here now. That fucking really annoys me. We've been wiping this whole fucking time.
Go to Paw or something.
I've been fighting to pull that dude. And this fucking shithead rolls and fucking wins. He's like, I haven't pulled this camp before. He doesn't even know how to pull it. I've been fucking struggling to get this thing pulled. Ugh, that's so fucking annoying. What a dick. He joined just to kill that mob, and then he fucking rolls on it. Like, no fucking etiquette at all. Unfucking believable.
It must spawn more than normal on the server. Because I can't believe you got one already. And my dude I met yesterday got one too. Yeah.
God, it's fucking annoying. A fucking bard too. Frustrating part was the group was like, you're the only one like that can use it. Like they were like giving it to me. You know what I mean?
Right.
Because they probably were just like, yeah, fuck this bard, he just joined. And then the dude fucking rolls like an 89. It's like, wow, go fuck yourself. I should've just fucking kept him. Be like, dude, you get the next one.
Slash Q.
Yeah, for real. Fuck this move.
You pull him again, he'll have the helm. The dude will go, oh, fuck, it's an awesome group.
Yeah, he'll fucking roll on that.
Shave club.
You know, it's like, I don't really even give a shit about loot specifically. It's just like, people in the server have no fucking etiquette. They do shit like that. Like Dal, like what he was talking about that necro fucking yoinking that bell last night and then like disappearing. He was in the group for like 90 seconds. You know, people just do shit like that on the server. It's just fucking.
And they should be like, you know, 30 somethings, at least 30 somethings, to be that much of an app. Supposed to have learned from being old.
The monk left the group and got replaced by this shithead bard. Now there's like zero DPS in this fucking group.
Oh yeah, shit, I didn't realize that was the monk replacement.
Yeah, this is fucking bad news bears now. It's just kind of me chopping at things. Mobs spawn inside this crypt.
I think like three.
I don't see any in there.
But there's a hole in the floor, so be careful.
Yeah, I ain't going in there if I don't have to. Somebody's
the name
about.
Thing usually behind the crib.
They don't dispel my fucking level 50 cleric buffs, I'll be satisfied. Oh, I hear that dispel going. Yep, you fucking cunts.
Another reason that zone sucks.
He's got my J boots, that's all.
I think Ungazama just got that hat. Ungazama bought that Siren Air hat I linked.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
That thing is dope.
I need to get a commission.
Where's that come from?
Kedge.
Kinda figured. Fucking 13 charisma though. Talk about it. Two will villagers. I knew they were coming. This enchanter's gonna get fucking smoked by one of these. Outside that gate, that I guarantee you she's gonna fucking aggro. I kinda wanna just settle for augmentation now at this point. I feel like I'm asking for haste every 5 minutes.
Yeah, when did they put the like extended buff thing in?
Augmentation lasts like a half an hour. Augment, I think, is a higher level version of that. That lasts a while. Don't dispel my cleric buffs, you stupid fucking cunt.
Oh, so like the quote end game buffs will last a while?
Yeah. Like visions of grandeur and shit, that lasts a while. Augment.
Oh, Dom must be listening to the stream, okay. I'm like, how is he hearing this? He's not in here.
Who?
Dal.
Oh, Dal, I was complaining about, we got Crusters. I've been, like, trying to show this group how to pull this name to Mistmoor, and it's been, like, a challenge. We've had a couple deaths and yada yada yada. So it's been a fight to get this named. Finally we get the name, we pull him. He drops the Spalders. Only I can use it, except for the bard that joined the group. Literally. One mob he fought, and then he rolled and took him. Like, good job, bud. Thanks for the help. Just people on the server fucking greedy as fuck. Experience in here is not that great.
I was in the courtyard, which is upstairs through the castle.
Yeah, I like that spot. I don't think it's going to be any different on a different server either. I think it's just the people.
The Eno didn't drop the blood after like 6 kills. Anyone? It may not be in the game yet.
Try to harmony these. Let's see what happens.
3 mobs right now. They're down to 750 for that shard.
No, Dal, I was talking more like he was getting closer and closer to the fence before he was casting it. So I thought he was gonna aggro all three of them before he even put it on him. Yeah, no snare. We got three snare classes, no snare. Oh, looking at, what do you know? What do you know?
I was running to Guck this morning, I noticed the sand giant was white.
Yeah, I saw one that was fucking yellow and I almost shit myself. I was like, feeling like a grown-up now.
Yep.
Alright, let's see if this fucking dude respawned up here yet, or a placeholder or something.
Someone else is auctioning for probably Steel Dirk now. But they want to buy one.
I wonder how long the respawn is on that. Fucking.
I'm pretty sure it's the same as normal for the pH of it.
I sent some moonlight. I seem to remember those selling for quite a bit for some reason. I think it's like cultural smithing or something.
For cultural smithing, yeah.
Yeah. Resolution is fading.
the same dude that Ngzaba bought the hat from is selling the fangs.
Yeah. You know how much?
No price, though. I think the going rate's like 1,000 for the pair.
Just updated my phone.
Mm-hmm.
And it fucking wiped all my text conversations. Completely wiped them. That's a problem. That is a big fucking problem. Problem.
Lost all your number contacts?
No, I just lost all my text threads. You know, like I've never deleted a text thread in my life. Like I keep them all from way back.
Oh, I delete all kinds of shit.
Way back when. So specifically I had like some conversations with my ex that I wanted to keep. Fuck, man.
If you go that far, I don't think he's...
fucking blows. God, that fucking sucks.
Could get an obsidian scimitar for 200. It's not that good, though.
Updated the messages app and
reboot the phone, maybe?
No, they just all my conversations are gone.
Damn.
Oh, wait. Nope, they're back. Okay. Holy shit, I think they were just like loading. Oh, thank God.
Surprise. Yeah, the dude wants 1,000 for the two fangs. Now what?
Nothing, man. Just fucking bullshit of life. Ah.
Bard gonna win it again.
No, I won this dagger for greed roll. Nobody wanted it.
Someone's selling one right now for 125.
This fucking dude. A will pillager. This must be the PH.
There's only one mob that can be the PH.
Yeah, she was at like the top of the stairs. And I get a Deathly Herald too. I don't know where the fuck that came from.
is firing a lot too.